Let's look at example number 10 from the Goldberg variations. And what I want you to do is I want to start in the first measure of the left hand. You see that when I make the leap into the second measure, the arm is in exactly the right place for the G, but it's not in the right place for the C. So unless I make an adjustment here, getting closer to my body, I'm not going to be able to reach that C with ease. Again, I'm using those constant out motions as I bring the arm closer to the body. And I think you can see from where you are that my left arm is approaching my body as I do that. With each note that I play, the arm makes it move slightly closer to the body so that by the time I'm ready to play that C, I'm in exactly the right place.